don't know if it's just me, but I always imagine a person giggling during this part of Mozart's third violin concerto.